some of the, as you know, this conference is about social media. And you mentioned when you're home to kind of put the phone away and to be present. And that's something that I think a lot of people speak about nowadays, when you're home, putting the phone away. How important do you think it is generally for us to make sure that we are spending real time with the family when we are at home?
Putting the phone away, I'm guilty of not doing it as I preach it, perhaps. And I'm guilty in the sense that I need to improve. I'm not that bad. But I think I could do better. It's just that thousands of people demand your time. And in my case, a lot of them are very, very important. And you can only respond to two or three or four at times. And so putting your phone away to me definitely means that you will be able to spend better quality time with the rest of your family on condition that they all do the same. Because it's pointless for me to put my phone away and then everyone else is still on their phones. What will I do? Pick it up, you know? So, yes, it's really important, I think, to be disciplined in that regard. And that's why we're talking about social media, because it has a good side to it and it has a very, very challenging side to it. If you're not disciplined enough, you could get carried away and you would never see happiness in your life. Because happiness is connected to the real people in your presence rather than those out there who may be real in their own world, but they're not necessarily in your physical world. And that's just temporary at times, and it's sometimes even fake. So it's important to set limits, everything. You could perhaps exceed those limits by a few minutes, 10, 15 minutes, maybe 20, depending on how important the last thing you're doing is, but not more than that.